Barış Atada?
Barış ve Timbozor.
3 years.
She's 3 years old, this one. And if you can see her back here, or her head, she's burnt here on the back. And then her legs, if you can see here, what has happened to her legs here. This is a family, they had 5 children. And out of the 5, 3 were burnt alive.
With their mother.
With their mother. Mother is on your team.
No, my son. The team.
They are orphans. They are orphans. And what happened was the mother in the fire was burnt, and the 3 children, and now they have 2. This one, she's 3 years old, and they have another son, I think. He's the only
it's
one.
It's behind you.
And what's his name?
Annamke. Huh? Omar Farooq.
Omar Farooq. Omar Farooq. His name is Omar. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to bring us Omar again, inshallah.
Inshallah.
And imagine this. There was a fire here in the camps, and due to the fire, this is what happened. And this is the family that ran away from genocide. Just an hour from here, maybe hour and a half from here. And imagine just a baby like this, she's 3 years old. Just think about your own daughter, a little kid, how much we care, what we do to give them the best place, the best home, the best food, the best clothing, the best education, everything. And here she is, 3 years old. Dear brothers and sisters, I want you to think this is from the babies, from the daughters of this Ummah of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. This is not just somebody else. This is not just somebody else. This is our kids. And we have to start, they are our kids. On the day of judgment, they're going to ask us. They're going to come and they're going to ask, you saw our situation. You saw the atrocities and the oppression we went through. What did you do? Imagine her, if she could speak with what she has gone through, what she will tell us. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to give victory to this ummah. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to make it easy for this ummah. And take those people accountable who have made these people, the Muslims here, suffer the way they have. Jazakumullahu khairan, wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.